Today it is Saturday, September 9th. Oh, Ed wants to have a look at the camera. So we've been here since Thursday night. It feels like we've been here a lot longer. We have been on the go the whole time. We are now sitting in front of Schmackary's store. We were walking somewhere, and this lady's just said, "You need to go to Schmackary's." Her name was Marlene. We stopped and talked to her for a few minutes. She's a New Yorker. It was really fun. You'll see her in the book. She's making the book. So yesterday we went to 9/11, my second time. It was awesome. I know Ed's seen it like 29 times. This is my second time. It was just, it's very emotional, very touching, brings life into perspective. Really makes you think, and it was really good. And it is super hot and humid here. When we were here 4 years ago, the weather was kind of perfect. It wasn't humid, it was just warm. And now it is humid, and I've been sweating the butt. My hair will not recover until I get home. Therefore, so, we've just been walking around. What have we been doing? We've been walking around. Oh, we've been watching tennis at the little sports bar across from our hotel. And super fun. So, I'm really excited to go to the men's final tomorrow. Today, we're going to find a sports bar after lunch and watch the women's final. Then, we're going to Wicked tonight. So, I'll have to give you a spiel after we see Wicked. So I will sign off for now. But this is New York.